Okay, there's 2 minutes left in this session and we're in the drop zone. We need a quick lap or that's qualifying over for us. Yep, we've got a leak in the hydraulic system, so it's going to be a few minutes before we can get you out on track. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Okay, start actively conserving fuel, please, or we won't be finishing today. You need to be lifting off the throttle as you approach a corner. Let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. For now. You're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Nice work, that brings... A new strategy is available on the MFD. Exit, exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. For now. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Brilliant. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. You're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Watch the rear wing. You've taken some slight damage. The officials are deploying the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Louis is coming in for a stop. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Watch the rear wing. You've taken some slight damage. No tire concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. Come on, you can win that place back.